Hey, it's Memorial Day weekend, and it is absolutely gorgeous. Here in St. Louis, it's been pretty rainy for almost the entire month of May. I think we had about 7 or 8 days in a row that were mostly rainy off and on. And today was one of the first breaks. It was supposed to be cloudy all day, but the sun's opened up and it's been nice. So Chris and I decided to take a ride. And so because it was Memorial Day weekend, we decided to go to Jefferson Barracks Park and Jefferson Barracks National Cemetery.
I do believe that if someone is willing to pay all their dues, there's almost no end to what can be won one day. You got you.
Soldier on.
So I have never been through a military cemetery before. I went there to honor service members because it's Memorial Day weekend, of course. But I didn't really realize the impact and the effect it would have on me. Actually, when we got towards the back, I couldn't believe it was quite as large as it was, and just the rows and rows. I'm sure you've heard this from other people that have been to parks, or even maybe it moved you in movies when you saw that. It just, when you're there driving through it, and every direction there is those rows of graves, military graves, it just kind of overcome me for a moment when we got towards the back. So we wanted to pay our respects and give our thanks to those that have came before us, that give us a wonderful country that we live in. And we did that by riding through Jefferson Barracks Park and the Jefferson Barracks National Cemetery. Then we took a nice little ride out through Kimmswick.
My father's voice, he would tell me to move on. He would say I'll be just fine. Yeah, he would tell me we have time, time to laugh and time to heal. Our favorite song is on repeat, drinking wine until the dawn.
Stopped at one of our favorite places for a shake and a burger and fries here at Pawz Diner. We're gonna go back and get some work done on the house. Wish we could ride all day, but got some errands we need to get done while it's sunny outside. So we will see you next time.